Tesla assembly times are expected to decrease by 25% in next model upgrades. The big deal about this news is that Tesla is expected to significantly improve its assembly times and manufacturing processes in its future model upgrades. This means that Tesla will be able to produce vehicles more quickly, potentially increasing its overall production capacity. So let's see what's going on with this, friends. Tesla's assembly times are expected to decrease, like I said, by 25% in its following model upgrades, predicts Caresoft Global Technologies, which focuses on digital and physical benchmarking and cost reductions. The Michigan-based engineering company believes Tesla will continue improving its manufacturing process over the years. In a recent forecast, Caresoft Technologies predicted Tesla would reduce its capacity, its capital investments in plants by 30%. It also projected that Tesla would significantly decrease the floor space in its future factories by 30% while increasing the efficiency of its paint shops. Here's a quote I want to present you from them. Tesla has a corporate culture of pursuing radical improvements from year to year, even in the same nameplates design, Caresoft CEO Mathew Vachaparampil told Automotive News. Tesla indeed has a knack for continuously improving. For instance, Tesla has reduced the number of parts in Model 3 and Model Y production through its casting machines. Tesla's next model upgrades is projected, is project highlined, like Model 3 upgrade is the project highlined, which focuses on a new iteration of the all-electric Model 3 sedan. Earlier this month, a Project Highland Model 3 was spotted in California teasing some new features. The new Model 3 seems to feature new headlights and hardware for cameras. Tesla Giga Mexico is expected to have a whole new production line for the $25,000 compact car. According to Governor Samuel Garcia Supelvada, Tesla is likely working on a more efficient way to produce its next generation vehicles to decrease costs while increasing production. Exciting news? Like I said, friends, the big deal about this news is that Tesla is expected to significantly improve its assembly times and manufacturing processes in its future model upgrades. Imagine how much Tesla will become efficient. This means Tesla will be able to produce vehicles more quickly, potentially increasing its overall production capacity. This is Armen Haryan from TorqueNews.com. If you like this report, please give us thumbs up and let me know your thoughts in the comment section below, and subscribe to this channel for daily Tesla and electric vehicle
news. Tesla confirms production targets of 50,000 Tesla semi per year and calls for tougher environmental standards for heavy truck. Let's see what happens, friend. Everyone, welcome. This is Armen Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Tesmanian reports that Tesla confirms a production target of 50,000 semi trucks a year. Meanwhile, the company is demanding tougher environmental regulations for trucks from the Environmental Protection Agency, EPA. Tesla called on the Biden administration to finally approve significantly stricter limits on heavy-duty vehicle emissions than were proposed in April, according to Reuters. The company claims that larger vehicles are electrifying much faster than anticipated, and this will result in greater emissions reductions. In comments posted Tuesday on the EPA proposal, Tesla said the requirements should be as strict as California's truck emissions regulations. The company also said it needed to eliminate credits that make it easier to comply. Tesla urged the EPA to actively embrace a more rapid transition to battery electric vehicles, adding, "The time for doing so is now." The electric vehicle manufacturer also wrote that if the EPA rule is not tightened, it will not be able to put the heavy-duty sector on the path to full electrification or sufficiently reduce emissions in the US, and therefore would not meet the legal benchmark of the Clean Air Act to protect the nation's public health and welfare. In April, the EPA said it estimated that by 2032, 50% of new professional vehicles, such as buses and garbage trucks, should be electric vehicles. In addition, 35% of new start-haul freight tractors and 25% of new long-haul freight tractors should go electric. The medium-duty vehicle regulation is forecast to reduce emissions by 44% compared to 2026 requirements. The EPA says its heavy-duty proposal would result in net benefits ranging from $180 billion to $320 billion is projected to avoid 1.8 billion tons of CO2 through 2055. In its comments on this, Tesla cited its semi-production in support of tighter emissions regulations. The company noted that it anticipates production level of its Class 8 day cab tractor at 50,000 per year, with significant production volumes beginning in late 2024. Here's a quote: "Reaching the 50,000 annual production level would amount to 20% of all annual sales in model year 2027. This means Tesla's production goal alone would far exceed the 5% electric vehicle sales deployment EPA anticipates in 2027, Tesla wrote, noting other companies are planning to build heavy-duty electric vehicles. Conversely, the American Trucking Associations and industry groups said Tuesday in comments that EPA's proposal is too aggressive and relies on technology that is at early stage and lacks the real-world demonstrated maturity compared to proven internal combustion engine vehicles technologies. So what do you think, friends? 50,000 electric Tesla semis on the roads, ramping up the production by the end of 2024. Basically, it's 1 year from now. Exciting enough? Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. See you soon in our next
Tesla
report.
Drops a massive bombshell video about neural networks in its full self-driving enabled electric vehicles. Welcome back, everyone. This is Armin Harayan from TorqueNews.com. If you are here first time, please take a moment and subscribe to our channel, as I'm about to show an interesting video from Tesla, very rare, that has been going viral. So Tesla just dropped a massive bombshell, a rare video on its Tesla AI new Twitter account, showing how multimodal neural networks work in its full self-driving electric vehicles, and the video is currently going viral on Twitter. Here's what Tesla says: "Our multimodal neural networks are already in customer vehicles. These networks take an arbitrary modalities such as camera videos, maps, navigation, IMU, which means inertial measurement units, GPS, and etc." says Tesla in an accompanying message to its video. You're seeing it on your screen. The video has already been viewed more than 130,000 times and received thousands of likes on Twitter. "Look how sophisticated is the program that runs Tesla's full self-driving software. I particularly like the real-time bird view, which sees the traffic far ahead and looks for the opportunity to make a left or right turn." Tesla explains that tasks such as occupancy prediction are already quite general in what they represent. In some ways, they are ontology-free and simply predict the probability that some 3D position is occupied. Such occupancy can be used for collision avoidance by any robot. All of this is enabled by fleet-scale auto-labeling. By using video data from multiple trips in the same location, Tesla says it can reconstruct the entire scene. Friends, this is a rare video in which Tesla explains its electric vehicle, how it improves the full self-driving to make it safer. In addition, Tesla says the building of state-of-the-art generative modeling techniques, enabling the company to predict possible outcomes given past observations in a jointly consistent manner across multiple camera views on its electric vehicles, which are powered by the full self-driving software. I don't know. Let me know your thoughts about this, friends. Now, what do you what do you say about such a dangerously sophisticated AI from Tesla? 20 years from now, we'll look back, and I hope we aren't handing the keys to Earth over right now. What do you think? This is Armin Haryan from TorqueNews.com. Please subscribe to our channel for daily Tesla breaking news stories and videos, and I look forward to seeing you in the next story.